Kieran here with Nerdemic at OxCon 2, and we are joined once again by John Campling, who's showing off one of his fantastic wands. Hey guys, Kieran here for Nerdemic. We are at the Ashmolean Museum for Live Friday. Hi, Kieran here with Nerdemic, and I'm very pleased to say I'm here with David Prowse.
Oh, I'm very excited to say that I'm here with Virginia Hay.
Hello.
I'm here at OxCon, still. And I'm here with Charlotte, who's the first of the cosplayers that I'm speaking to today. Hi everyone. Kieran here with Jesse and James from Team Rocket and Meowth, of course, though he appears to be half sleeping.
Hello, I'm Kieran with Nerdemic, and welcome to Kieran's Musings.
This is Kieran for Nerdemic with what I think is a very interesting Pokemon-themed question that I just can't find an answer to anywhere. And that question is, how is it that Mewtwo can Mega Evolve?
Can I just see you, Meowth? Can you hold that?
Yes, go
come
ahead.
On, I'm Star-Lord. But one of the actors you trained was Christopher Reeve for Superman, and I can't stop imagining the two of you in a gym just towering over everyone else. Do you kind of walk in and everyone else is just looking up in awe of these great Vikings?
He was nice, actually. Chris, he wasn't, you know, he was never all that great, not in the gym. You know, he was okay, but he wouldn't, if you saw him training in the gymnasium, you wouldn't really look at him twice.
Right.
He wasn't good enough physique-wise, you know, to stand out in the gymnasium. But as I said, by the time we finished training, I mean, he looked quite well before he went into a Superman suit.
Yeah.
But I mean, I have never ever tried so hard to get a part in the film for myself as I tried to get the Superman role.
Oh.
And they kept on saying, "No, terribly sorry. You know, we'd love to play you, but we just played for Christopher Reeve."
On this episode, we are going to be looking at my personal favourite line from the Star Wars franchise.
I have the high ground!
Yes, I know what you're thinking. That was a terrible line from a terrible film, and I am a terrible, terrible person for making you relive it. But hold your horses, because I'm going to explain to you in the course of this short video why this line is incredibly underrated and really, really gives us an in-depth look at one of the greatest characters in the Star Wars franchise. Nay, in any sci-fi franchise. Nay, in any franchise. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Motion capture, how does that differ to regular screen acting?
Totally different. You kind of go into it saying you're making a film, you're going to be doing some filming, but actually there is no filming. There is no camera. It's just data capture. It's just tracking the movement of dots via infrared. So there is no sense of a camera and lighting and reverse shots. So halfway through the first day, I kind of had to say to myself, stop thinking film, because that's not helping. And in the end, I just thought, think theatre, because it's just like a big, free, open space. A bit like the game, an open world game, and it's open world acting. Whereas film acting is very, you know, don't move out of the frame, and then we'll move the lights and we'll reverse it all. There's none of that in motion capture, so it's much more like theatre.
Yeah, I saw some of the pictures. You had like bits all in front of you as well.
Yeah.
Could you see?
Kind of, but you do have. So there's motion capture and performance capture. Motion capture generally refers to the body, not the face, just the body. So all of the body movements of a character. Performance capture means all of the body and the face. So it's monitoring your mouth, you know, all the movements of your muscles in your face, right?
So can I just ask one thing from you before we go?
Yes.
Could you please just look to the camera and say to all our fans, keep it nerdy.
Hey guys, keep it nerdy.
Keep it nerdy.
Keep it nerdy.
Keep it nerdy!
Keep it nerdy.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.